Hey Mike, we wanted to wish you the happy.
It feels like a perfect night to dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. It feels like a perfect night for breakfast at midnight to fall in love with strangers. Same time, it's miserable and magical. Oh, yeah. Tonight's the night when we forget about the deadline.
First off, I've heard the song. I don't know any of the lyrics.
Happy birthday, Mike! Oh, it's still playing music. That.
Cause baby, now we got bad blood. You know what you.
Alright, that's enough. Happy birthday, Mike.
Happy birthday, Mike Cowley. Have a great birthday, Mike Cowley.
Right, just like to apologize for the cringe fest that this is, but. Let's do this.
Happy birthday, Mike. I still will always remember you as little Justin Bieber, and that shall never change my mind. But enjoy 22. Ah, you're in the real world now.
Lloyd's walking outside. It's a bit embarrassing that. Anyway, hope that works.
Happy birthday, Mike.
Yeah, boy.
a lot more lyrics than I thought. So I tried to like fake some of the lip syncing. Hopefully it looked okay. Look, more importantly though, Mike Cowley, the main man. Shout out, happy birthday, 22, the big 2-2. You better go shoo-shoo to Europe, poo. Which you are. Happy birthday, Mike. Hope you're enjoying Europe. Hope you're enjoying Europe. Hope it's a blast with your boys. Ah, oh, man. Yeah, I'm stuck here, so I'm a little jealous. Easy.
Michael! Happy 22nd, 22. It's so crazy to me that you are 22 years old because I still remember you as a teenager. We would make fun of you for growing facial hair and talking about puberty with you, which made you super uncomfortable. Hi, can I get an extra large double double with milk, please? Nope, that's it. Great, thank you. Awesome, thanks. Sorry. Extra large coffee, it's that kind of day. Where was I? Yes, just making you feel uncomfortable as a preteen slash young adult, and then watching you grow up and becoming such an awesome person. I'm so proud of you. I'm constantly keeping up with your life through Jenny and social media, and I just can't wait to continue to watch you grow up because you are a force to be reckoned with. So enjoy your time in Europe, and I'm gonna grab my coffee, but enjoy the rest of this video as well. Mwah.